Way to go, second graders. You made it all the way to the Momentum at Home week 8. So today we finish your dance, and by the end, we're gonna perform it. So make sure you know who you want to invite to your performance, because it's today. So we have talked about all of the big 4: do my best, work hard, never give up, be healthy, and do it as a team. I'd like to add, kind of as a whole, that fits the entire big 4, is to be kind. Kindness, you know, it just seems like a, you know, an obvious thing. You should be nice to people, be kind. But some days it's harder than others, and some situations makes it so hard to stay in that place. So the first thing I think helps with that is being kind to yourself. So how do you do that? Well, you do the big 4. Work hard, don't give up, do your best. Be healthy, treat your insides, outsides with respect. And work with your friends kindly as a team, support your teammates, build people up. So when you do that, you begin to feel good and it makes it no big deal and easy and natural to be kind. So other ways to be kind are discussed, and some exercises to do in a good way are in the link below. Seeds of Change. It's a really neat organization that helps spread joy. So you plant these seeds of kindness, and joy and happiness grows all over the world. So how you treat yourself, how you treat your family, and ways to do that out into the street in your neighborhood, into your school, and then out all around your community, and it spreads throughout the world. So you have a lot more power than you realize, so use it for good. So with that being said, it is now time for the big 4. I go first, and then you go, just to start. Here I say it, the big 4, you say. Now, all together, here we go. Do my best, work hard, never give up, be healthy, momentum, excellence, go team. Standing tall, it's time for our mirror warm up. Here we go. We go down. 1, up, and down, up. Let's go for 2. Again, singles. Shoulders, front, back, front. Circle them forward to the back, forward to the back. Again. Let's try the other way. Back to the front. Let's warm up our heads and our neck. Here. Swing it back, 2, 3, 4, forward, 2, 3, here we go, 2 again, and march it out. Let's try our dance. Here we go. I go first for section A, active. I go, I go. You go. You go. Continuing C is shake, shake, up, down. You go. Shake it right, shake it left, shake it high, shake it low. Section C, two chapters, rainbow first. Together we go, rainbow, rainbow. Let's shake it out, shake, high. Section D, section D. I go first, the first chapter. Dance party, dance party, dance party. Ready, go. Okay, now you're all caught up. It's time to learn the big finish. The last chapter of section D, chapter 8. It's not too hard. We just finished our dance party. Four counts. I go first. I run, run, run. You go. Run to your right. Adding on. Eight counts. I go first and then you go. One, two, three, four. Kick your pants. Kick your pants. Ready, set, here you go. One, two, three, four. Kick your pants. Do it again. Kick your pants. Big kick. Gotta kick your pants. Eight counts. To tempo I go. I go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sweep. Two, four, five, six, seven. You go. Sweep. That's the big finish. Let's put that together with the sweep. Chapter 8 and finish 9. Run 1, 2, 3, 4. KYP, KYP. Sweep. And freeze. Good job. You can keep your arms sparkling like the disco ball will turn on at the end. So let's go ahead and do all of section D before we put it together with Ruth. Okay, we start from dance party. We just shook it down. Ready, dance party. We go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Running to your right. One, two, two KYPs. KYP, YP, and up. Good job. Let's put it all together with Ruth.
Alrighty, let's put it all together with your dance music. Here we go.
Five,
listen tall. Ready, set, here we go. Great job, dancers. That was awesome practicing together. Are you ready for your on your own? Here you go. Show me crispy fingers practicing with high energy. How high can you stretch through your arms? How far can you shake from side to side? Already, good luck. Here you go.
Performance. So we're going to start by turning on the lights, getting out the disco ball, spinning it around. Make sure you have your audience and your invitations set out so they know. Print those tickets. They're going to show up soon. So we're going to perform all together one last time. Myself and Ruth and you all doing our dance about being active, playing basketball, being creative, and having that fun dance party. So have a good time. Big smiles and crispy fingers.
Hey guys, it's Tony here. Welcome to week 8. Can you believe it? We've made it to our final week and we're ready for our big performance. Or should I say, I'm ready for our big performance. Are you ready for the performance? Team, are you guys ready? Well, I think we're all ready. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Great job!